In today's tutorial, we're going to go through the steps to update your Florisoft and your Florishop. You can update to two versions, a stable and a latest version. My name is Wilco van Rooyen and I'm a Florisoft consultant. This tutorial is for Postgres systems. So let's start by checking if you have an ADS or a Postgres system. Let's head over to Florisoft. Start your Florisoft. To check if you have a Postgres system, left-click on the Florisoft leaves, and here you will find if you have an ADS or a Postgres system. If you have a Postgres system, this tutorial is for you. The advantage of a Postgres system is that you can update the system while other users can continue to work, and the webshop will be running as well. Therefore, you should have two shortcuts on your desktop. The first shortcut is the Florisoft shortcut. This is the version which all other users are using. When you have the Florisoft update shortcut on your desktop, that is the version you're going to update. This is the version you will be testing. And if you do not come across any issues in that version, you can roll out to the other users. So let's start the Florisoft update version. Left click on the Florisoft leaves, select Internet Update System, and Florisoft will check if you have enough disk space to continue with the update. When you have enough disk space, you will be asked if you want to continue with the update. Select yes. Then you have the choice between a stable and a latest version. A stable version is a latest version which has been used and tested in a production environment by our customers in which they have not found any bugs. You can update to a stable version when you do not update regularly. The rule of thumb is that you update your system once a month. The latest version is the version which will become available on Monday to Tuesday. In this version, it is likely that you come across some bugs. You can update to a latest version if you are in an implementation phase. In the implementation phase, it is most likely that some new features will be made available to you. Therefore, you need to update to a latest version. You can also update to a latest version when you have requested our programmers to program a specific feature for you. So now you know if the stable or the latest version is the best one for you to use. In my case, I will select the latest version, and then you will be presented with the terms and conditions for the latest version. Read them carefully. When you agree, you can tick the I agree tick box and click on the install button. In Postgres systems, it is not necessary anymore to schedule an update. I will click on no. A backup will be made, and if in any case something goes wrong, the support desk can help you to roll back to the previous version. When the download and the extraction of Florisoft has been completed, you will get a notification that the update has been completed. This means that the software has been updated. The last step is the purge to adjust the database to the software changes. Click on OK. Florisoft will be closed. Click on OK. Start the Florisoft update again. And now the extracted files will be copied to the Florisoft update folder. All the other users which are logged on will remain on the previous version. Click on Start Purge. Click on the Online Purge, and all the necessary steps will be taken. Purge has been completed successfully. Please restart Florisoft. Click on OK. Close Florisoft. Start the Florisoft update again. And you will get a notification that this user or this client is on the latest version. The other users are still using the previous version. You can click on the OK button to check the version number. Left click on the Florisoft leaves, and you will see that your version number is 98112. OK. Start the other Florisoft version. If we left click on the Florisoft leaves, we will see that the version is 98084. So here you will see that the users which are using this client are on the previous version, and if you use the Florisoft update version, you're on the latest downloaded version. You can start testing your downloaded and installed software version, and you can choose at which time you want to update your Florisoft. I will show you now how to update your Florisoft independently of your Florisoft version. In the main screen, right-click on the Florisoft leaf, select Update Florisoft. All the data is pre-filled. If you have more than one webshop, you should select the webshop which you want to update. The Florisoft version has been downloaded. At the moment you downloaded the Florisoft version, so you only have to click on the update button. Florisoft will be extracted, a backup will be made, and the most recent downloaded version will be installed. And when everything has been completed, you will get a notification. click on OK. It's always a good habit to check if your Florisoft is up and running again by logging in and maybe to buy something. Now you have updated your system fully, your Florisoft and your Florisoft. If you have tested it and you say, it's okay, I do not see any bugs, you can roll it out to the other users. To roll out your tested version to the other users, right-click on the Florisoft leaves, select Rollout Version, and then you will get a screen in which you can choose to which client version you can roll out your tested version. This selection process will be replaced in the near future. Then you do not have to select it manually. In this case, you still have to select it yourself. So we select the bin, click on OK, and now the tested version, the Florisoft update version, will be copied to the Florisoft version, to all the other users. When the other users will log on, the files will be copied to their client and they will run on the latest version you have tested. When the copy process has been completed, you will get a notification that the update version has been copied to the regular version, the bin. Click on OK, select Close Florisoft, and I will show you that when a Florisoft will start, the files will be copied to that Florisoft version as well. We will check the Florisoft version by left-clicking on the Florisoft leaves, and here we'll see that this version is now on 9.8.1.1.2 as well. These are all the steps you can take to update your Florisoft and your Florisoft. If you run into any issue during the update process, or you find a bug in either the Florisoft or Florisoft version, please contact the support desk and they will help you to roll back to a previous version. If you have any questions, do not hesitate to contact the support desk or your consultant and they will help you to solve the issue. I'm looking forward to see you in the next video.